Nobody in my family accepted Islam by my hands, except maybe my grandfather. My family was very deeply impressed by the Muslim funeral prayer. And so my grandmother said, when I die, I want to be buried like that. After that, she became sick. And when she became sick, she accepted Islam on her deathbed. And she would keep the Quran by her bed. The Christians would come and visit her and try to talk with her about Christianity. But she said, you know, no, I don't want to talk about that. And she would give them, she would show them the Quran and show them her Quran. And she would just read, La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. And she would read it in Arabic over and over again until she died. And we gave her Janaza Islamia. And then after that, my grandfather, he actually, he accepted Islam after that. He read Kalima Shahada, because actually he said to me, your grandmother, he was actually divorced from my grandmother and married to another woman. He said that that my wife loves me more than anybody, but I love your grandmother more than anybody. So he was telling me how much he loved my grandmother, how much he longed for her. And I said to him, Grandfather, would you like to be in heaven with her? Would you like to be with her forever? He said, yes, of course. I said, well, you know that she was a Muslim before she died. He said, yes, I know. And I said, and you know that her children accepted Islam. He said, yes, I know. And her grandchildren accepted Islam. He said, yes, I know. I said, so we are all going to the same heaven. We're going to the Muslim heaven. And we want you to be there with us. And then he said, me too. And that's when he read the Kalima Shahada and he accepted Islam. And when he died, we gave him his Janaza Islamiyah.